definitely stop me.
Took you long enough.
Wasn't that long ago you were the ones following us. Now we're struggling to keep pace.
You're just going easy.
We saw some kind of temple up ahead. Is that our next destination?
You got that right. Every would-be warrior of light goes there to have their future laid bare.
Then let's proceed, shall we?
All right.
Seems like they feel right at home already.
Well, this isn't the first world they've tried to save.
How do you know you're any different? Why, for all we know, you could be the savior of saviors.
If I was, I'd have to say it's a thankless job. I wound up stranded here after all, with nothing but my name.
But you met little old me. What better thanks could anyone ask for?
What's the opposite of thanks called again?
holds us back.
Hey, you mind if I talk with you about something?
Sure. What is it?
It seems like ages ago that I told you I would become the Warrior of Light. It's a choice I'd make again. Even though I still have a long way to go, having a goal has really helped me focus.
You might be closer to that goal than you think.
And fighting with Yuna by my side all this time has made one thing clear. I know why I'm here. I know what purpose I'm meant to serve. I'm here to start a new chapter of a new story in Palamecia. The story of its newest Warriors of Light. So thanks for pushing me to find a goal in the first place.
No need to thank me. Why all of a sudden, though?
I just wanted to finally say it out loud. It feels good to get it off my chest. Soon enough, I'll have the strength to bring this world the peace it deserves. And I'll finally be able to guide Yuna back home.
No time to waste. Let's go. Thank you. I will be dead.
We'll be right back.
fight my son. Spiral of death. That's how it's done.
So, what's next on the list of things to do to become the Warrior of Light?
What was that thing?
And so shall the Warrior of Light vanquish the dread Gigaflon, says the prophecy.
Gigaflon, huh? Sounds deadly. You sure you're up for it?
If the prophecy says we gotta, then that's what we'll do. We've come too far to let a single fiend stand in our way.
We'll be victorious.
That's right. Come on!
Something's bothering me about those two.
What? You think they're up to something?
No, it's not that. It's about what might happen to them.
They can hold their own. Don't worry.
I know, but I can't shake this bad feeling.
Welcome to my world. The bad feeling started the day I met you.
Be serious. We should check up and make sure they're okay.
Seen you so worried. Something you're not telling me.
A fairy's intuition is never wrong, especially when it comes to matters of prophecy and life or death.
die!
Your story ends here. You lose. We'll be right back.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Beat this!
Take care of this.
Go for it.
Here.
No use. Let me handle this.
But if I don't take it down myself...
Another law?
Yeah, Calamisia has a bunch of them. So remember well, the battles find those willing to fight.
So if this battle isn't for you, then you can't hurt this thing. And it doesn't matter how dumb, but laws are laws.
Was mine!
We were following the prophecy to the letter.
I have something I need to say. Promise to stay calm. Here goes. Palamecia is a world governed by countless laws. And that's not to say you must follow every one to the letter. That'd be impossible. Regardless, anyone who exists outside these laws is branded a heretic. And heretics, well, they can't...
They can't become the Warrior of Light. Doesn't matter how much they want it.
This was all for nothing?
I thought maybe you'd be special. and things would work out, but I guess I was wrong. I'm sorry.
Can't be serious. All this time, we were just running around like children?
Wait!
Nothing to say?
I'll give them space.
You sure?
Maybe not.
Time to waste. Let's go. Subbing in.
I'll protect him.
Those monsters shouldn't have given you that much trouble. I think you need a breather before you hurt yourself.
I don't know if rest will fix this.
What's that?
Huh? Oh, nothing, nothing. We'll talk about this later. For now, just get Titus to a safe place.
All right.
I know why Titus was so easily beaten before. His hope has disappeared. Until now, he fought to become the Warrior of Light. And bolstered by that goal, he grew in strength to achieve it. But now, the rug has been pulled out from under him.
Without hope to lift him up, he's powerless.
Yep. Hope is the wellspring of strength in Palamecia.
Could have fooled me. The only hope I know is the one you keep droning on about.
Let me put it nicely. You're an exception, but some might even call you an anomaly, an aberration, or an abomination.
Thanks for considering my feelings. If I'm so abnormal, then why is Titus the one being branded a heretic?
Excuse me. Is Titus going to be okay? It takes hope to become strong in Palamecia, doesn't it? But what happens when hope abandons you? How do you fight?
Fighting isn't the only way to get by in Palamecia. Plenty lead normal lives.
But we aren't normal, are we? We're heretics. Is there any place for us here? Any place that will accept us?
I wouldn't know.
Why don't you try figuring out a new goal? It's not the end of the world if you can't be Warriors of Light. Who knows? From new endeavors may spring new hope. Just take the conviction and drive you had the last time and apply it to this new goal, and voila!
That's one way, I suppose.
But you have to listen very carefully. Titus isn't in a good way right now. Whatever you do, you must keep your own hope burning fierce. For him!
I will.
story ends here.
So. Tidus. No matter what, I never want to lose you again. So I'm going to keep you safe as best I can.
Yuna.
Even if you're not the Warrior of Light, even if your hope has vanished, you're alive. And you're still here with me. That's all I wanted from the beginning. So if hope really does give me strength here, I'm going to use it to protect you.
Yuna, you don't really...
Of course I do. I'm here for you. There's somewhere we need to go. We'll find what we're looking for there.
We'll come.
Then we visit the springs in the Makalania forest. When last I felt all was lost, there, Tidus showed me another way. This time, let me be the one to guide.